All the way from Western Massachusetts for your listening pleasure tonight. Please take one step backwards so nobody gets hurt and we can have some security up front. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have your threats and your abuse for the Pajama
Slave Dancer!
Thank you.
as a 45 called Trainwreck on Prom Night as a kind of a warning for the children going to prom not to drive, not to ride their bikes, not to walk, but to take the train so that they would be safe. And we wrote that song. It saved a lot of lives.
And it presented a lot off the train.
30 years later. Was it 31 years later. Ladies and gentlemen, Trainwreck on Prom Night.
Skinny bop, dilly bop, dump, shadang. Bop, bop, do up, diggly dog. I'll skinny bop, do up, to jowl.
Song.
it's way too low. I don't know who they set this up for.
Yeah.
moment you've been waiting for, the reason you came out tonight. Dax Rexford is going to sing a love ballad to you, so please stand next to someone you're willing to fall in love with, which of course is everybody. And here's a beautiful ballad called Dangerland.
Get the fuck up here, man. Get up here. Where are you? Mike. Mike. Eric, you don't count.
Let's hear it for the Pajama Slave Dancers, everybody. Fresh off the Central Silver Tour.
The Sea Pigs for singing Flowers and Cabrones.
Thank you.
I know a lot of it's hard to understand when it's in Japanese like that, but it kind of translates emotionally across the country boundaries. Things are going to be a little weird now because we're in a certain jazz tune and hanging out with their girlfriends because guess what? The sexiest man alive has just stepped up to the mic. Some of you have watched TV before. I know it's not very cool anymore, but there was a hit song in the 70s called Brady Bunch. This is the man that wrote it. Let's have it for Dirt Futon.